just gonna grab myself a bear and tell me I'm going off. I'm just going to get something and then I will be back. Just gonna check if everything is okay and the sound is okay. Yes. Just gonna check if everything is okay and the sound is okay. Yes. Just gonna check if everything is okay and the sound is okay. So let's see here what we are going to. What the? Oh, I hate this. Putting on some flags. I'm only playing random. Let's see how this is going. I hope the sound is okay. Okay. Putting on some flags. I'm only playing random. So let's see how this is going. My Congo is the start ship. It's okay, yeah. When you haven't played it for a while, it's good to start with a ship you. I think at least I manage it pretty much good. And by the way, my name is Tom Kristoffersen, and I am in the northern Norway area. Been playing World of Warships since beta release, since beta started, and then mostly played it all the time with some few breaks, and you know, this is not really on tier 5, some 7. So let's see.
General quarters.
means I have some lag here. Really don't hope that it's a matter. I don't like the lag. I'm not sure if it is server or if I am too high on the resolution.
Enemy battleship detected.
The ship is on fire! Problems!
This would be a bad battle. Yeah, we are all retarded.
Enemy destroyed.
destroyer sighted.
It's not looking good at all. Able to chat that much since I have to get it out, so I have to take it between the matches if there is any questions. So I know this was a very bad battle with me. Oh yeah, come on. Okay, I don't have a premium account on. Congo. It's a great evening. Two losses. see if we can do it any better with New Mexico, maybe. It's a long time I've played that ship. Try that setup. Okay, this is 7, 8, yeah. Oh no. Okay, we just have to first. I am not on the front. I am a backup ship. Let's see on the range. 17.
Good luck, everyone.
General quarters.
Bismarck. So I think I'm going to join the others. While I've been playing, so I need some time to get into the game again.
All stations, provide fire support. Affirmative.
I was thinking about Skarnhorst. He should go the other way with me.
All stations, proceed to capture that area.
Thank you.
requesting fire support.
Here we go into the battle. The outcome is very unsure. Come on, Quan, show me how many they are. I want to shoot at something. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We should focus too on A also, not only B. Come on. Come on. Okay. Maybe help on the way to A, I think, is the best. New Mexico on a Bismarck there.
All stations reporting the position of a strategic target.
I have to play with Hoa since we are going on a big ship soon. Thank you.
capture that area. Wilco!
I don't want to get into the second armory.
Problem solved, sir.
The enemy is about to win.
You have to kill him. I have to kill him. Surrender.
The ship is on fire.
Okay. going down. Yes, it is a normal free day. Anything can happen. But last weekend, last free day, was terrible. I lost 9 of 9 battles in a row. And boy, you don't really want to continue after a battle like that. But here is what I am doing. If I see, I have 3 losses in a row, then I'm going to play some TF3 battle. Just to get back and try to just to relax and to not get too eager. Maybe I have some luck here. But I mean, I was not tier 8 on that battle, and it's a limit well, what you could do anyway. I'm just trying to do the best in that battle. I do have a bear, a Tuborg, and a Vapor. It's it's not a smoke, it's something, L cigarette, they call it. And of course, we are getting into a 4 battle.
Battle starts.
With a lot of destroyers. I just have to turn down the volume a bit there because so I can hear myself. This is a typical battle where you need to
all forces provide cover for that target.
Stay some back. Ah, Tannery. I like that Tannery ship. It was my favorite ship when I started to play this game. Cheerio! This is, I think Oleg is a premium ship. I'm not playing that much with it. It's almost like Aurora, but it has it's faster. Aurora is so slow. Tell again, Aurora has more armor, if I remember correct. I don't want to be in the front here. Oh. I was you, I would turn around. If I was him, I mean. If I go up there, I will just die. We try to maybe focus on the destroyer. But it's there. Stop.
Hull breach. We're taking on water quickly.
Yeah, taking on water. A lot of water.
Problem solved, sir.
I'm so not low there. Maybe go back and help, but try to defend. Yeah, come on you. You little Clemson. I'm gonna show you what to do. Yeah, it's another news. Okay, I'm still losing. So what to do next? I have no clue. Oh, it's so frustrating to get another loss. going to get another bear and play some destroyer. I don't want a weekend like I had the last one, also. It was terrible. And it's like you're trying to play the best every time.
Engine boost deactivated. Smoke generator started. Smoke screen set.
Thank you. Yeah. Loss. Oh, Jesus, had that also.
Concentrate fire on the designated target. I need help urgently. Thank you.
Oh my god. Also, why do I always get on the fucking losing team? All the time! Fucking camping. I can't fucking understand it. Here I are.
Attention, I need help. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Enemy destroyer sighted.
Stations, I require immediate assistance.
This is a fucking disaster. We are losing. Thank you. what to do with this. Look at these two ships. They're doing nothing. They're fucking doing nothing. This is just, it's just fucking hopeless. It's no point playing. It's a disaster. How the fuck can you be on tier 8 and play so fucking bad? I'm so fucking tired of this fucking losing. Look at this. Look at this. Just like the last weekend. And I think I am going to spend money on this fucking shit game. No fucking way. It's just so fucking frustrating to play this. Whatever you fucking trying to do, it doesn't help. You can't. You can do anything to make the outcome different in a tier 6 with a tier 8 ships. It's impossible. This is where sometimes I just I play another game.
Let's give them a hard time. Roger, proceeding to assist you.
Look at this. 5 destroyers. 5 fucking destroyers. All up tier 5 and 6. Yeah. not hitting anything. I don't fucking... Winning team, finally. No. Of course.
Taking the lead.
Thank you.
Whoa. Fucking bitch. Oh my god, he's not capping there. Yes, he is. good. Here they come, the fuckers. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Problem solved, sir.
I don't know if that is solved.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Okay, okay. That was needed very bad. We needed to win, and we got it. That was needed very bad. Okay, let's see here.
Action stations.
All forces requesting cover fire. Good luck, everyone. Wilco. Attention, I need help. Hang in there, help is on the way.
That! Oh! Look at this here, look at this fucking idiot here. just to go and get back out.
Forces requesting cover fire. Wilco. I owe you one.
It's a disaster, it's a fucking noob thief again.
battle starts.
Try to take out some of these destroyers, sir. But get down, it's so slow these are. Come on, speed up.
All forces requesting assistance.
Thank you.
Arnold!
Oj!
Ja,
Luis!
Du
stannar!
Ja!
Vi är bort vad vi sa hej
och...
Jag har nått
över en halv timme.
Ja, okej, okay, ja. Ja! Jag blir satt på kaffe.
Ja, men det
här med
kunskapen.
Tufft. Nu kan du kriga. Ja, men han sökte bussmang igår. Där har han också.
Nej, bara bra.
Die, motherfucker! Du var där! Eller ja, elgitarren! Kan du syns du att strängen är lite hög på dig? Okej, okay, jag syns på att det var lite hög, men det är möjligt att det är så bara... Kom! Nej, vet du, det där är den strängen som var på när jag köpte den.
Thank you.
Det er sant.
Ja. Det var ikke noen bil. Da gjør vi for å svare.